the back of a chipmunk. Beautiful colors, eh? Lovely stripes. It's got fleas, I guess, eh? Here's my groundhog. That was cool, but he came at me. When he came up to me and I had my food in my hand, he came up and his mouth was open and those teeth, and I thought he was going to bite my finger. Feeding him a banana was a better idea, I think. But I do have a chunk here. I have a chunk of stuff. Maybe I'll hold this out for him next time. And then he can come and take it from my hand with a... You know, also, I had the food in my hand and the bird swooped right down in. I thought the bird was going to come and get it. The chickadees will eat from your hand. Can you hear them? Chickadee-dee-dee-dee. Chick-a-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Chick-a-dee-dee-dee-dee. Dee-dee-dee. Chick-a-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Here goes some ducks. See how the leaves are coming out on the trees? Chickadee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Dee-dee-dee-dee. Chickadee-dee-dee-dee. Chickadee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Dee-dee-dee-dee. Chickadee-dee-dee-dee. Chickadee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Dee-dee-dee-dee.
you go, little groundhog. There you go. Don't want him to bite me. There you go, it's on my muckwaz now. You can come and get it. Maybe he smelled my bag. Maybe it smells too much like people. This woman up here is feeding them too. I don't think he liked this. He broke off some and didn't even take it. Okay, gotta go. Running out of time. Bye-bye.